Hey, Tom, does this look familiar to you? I think about every yard has this. Downed trees, maybe some cut up logs, even some construction debris. All types of things going around the city in here. In fact, the mayor made it clear today that they think they've cleared all of the major arteries, all of the roads, and now they're going to be focusing attention on things like this, what's out here on the side. And they're going to begin storm debris pickup tomorrow. With a rake and pitchfork in hand, Virginia Baker, as well as many others in Mandarin throughout Jacksonville, are clearing out fallen trees and other debris from Matthew. She says it's not only up to the city to do it, but it's a community effort as well.
And that's sort of typical here, that people try to help clear the road.
But like most of us, there is now a pile of debris sitting along the road. And now the city has to figure out what to do with all of this.
The city will come and get it when they can. I have absolute faith.
Today, Mayor Curry said he's determined to make that happen.
Debris removal will start tomorrow. I would encourage people to get their debris out. So as we come through our first pass, so when I say that starts tomorrow, that doesn't mean that every single home will be hit tomorrow. It means it will start tomorrow. But what you don't want to happen is you don't want us to make a pass and you didn't have your debris out front, because by the time that second pass comes around, we'll be working other parts of the city before we get back through.
Of course, this vegetation debris is what we're seeing about most places. But the concern with the city are things that we're seeing like this. This construction debris, which is also sitting out here on the side of the road. What are they going to do about this? Well, one thing we do know is the city is saying if you have something like this, make sure it's separated from the vegetation debris. They can't take these all in the same load. Jacksonville has contracted out with private haulers to help pick up debris around the city, and they will be opening temporary dump sites soon to handle the extra debris. At Jacksonville Beach, it's a similar story with yard waste. City officials say on their website that they will be making two passes in the area, and they hope to have most of the debris picked up in several weeks. And a couple of quick notes, you know, those temporary landfill sites or the yard waste sites, those are only going to be for the city use. They're going to take them there and try to get this done. The mayor says he wants this to go a lot faster than it did in previous storms. Also, they are going around town still doing damage assessments. We don't have a dollar figure for here in Duval County at this point. But once they do that, the mayor said today that they can get in touch with FEMA. And then we can kind of see what type of federal help people can get, what type of loans, if it would be declared a disaster. All of that, though, we will be finding out throughout the week as that information comes in. We're live in Riverside with this debris. Jim Pickett, Channel 4, the local station.